up, everybody? This is the Retro Gamer. Welcome back to Retroplay. And for all of you Americans that are watching, welcome. Happy Independence Day, and this is Die Hard on the NES. I'm guessing everybody already knows the story that's seen the movies. So we're gonna get right into it. We're going beginner mode. Now I find the strategy just hide behind anything you can when they're shooting at you. Shoot back. You don't run out of bullets at any point in time. Where is he? Stop shooting me. Great, I'm out of bullets. I just said you don't run out. Well, I'm just gonna die right here. I'll die hard, I guess. Tee-hee. Probably doesn't bode well then. Bullets, yes! Well, I guess you can say I laid the guy out. Whoa! That was pretty cool. He jumped off the building. Alright, let's try that again. I had no idea that was gonna happen. This is my first time playing this. I had no idea anything like that would happen. Gunfight, and you'll probably lose because you'll be getting necrotized a lot. Alright, this is not fair. If you really want to engage me in a fist fight, I'll knock you out. Yep, he killed me, so... Okay, I'm here on the 32nd floor. I see nothing. Wait a minute. There's the elevator. I think that's the elevator. It's not even letting me open the darn elevator. I can break the windows, not that it does any good. I There we go, there's these. Where's the stairway out of here? Or wherever I have to go to. There's the staircase. 33rd. 34th. Okay, so we made it to the 34th floor. Let's try again here. Jump through the window. There we go. I'm already on the 34th floor. He didn't last too long, now did he? Good. First aid. I needed that. I'm already on the 34th floor, you dummy. Let's go to the next floor. Nightmare. earlier, mate. That on the 35th floor. Alright, that's it for right now, guys. We'll see y'all in 2 weeks.